you know, he's actually my shy friend, and he wanted to talk to your friend, and he's really shy. But he's just getting out of his shell. Are you guys from Bangalore?
No.
Where are you from?
Where from?
From
Jharkhand. So you study here?
Yeah.
My name is Arunav. Nice to meet you.
My name is
Akshay. I know it's kind of awkward. I know. It's just two random people.
Dynasty.
In Coorg, I've heard about Coorg.
Coorg, I have been.
My name is Rakshit and I am 18 now and I'm a BCom student now.
Okay, so this is a single set. The guy is there, so I don't want you to do that. Just come here. Alright, mixed set. Just be like, you guys know any good places to hang out around here in Bangalore? This one. You guys know any good places to hang out around in Bangalore? Like some. Excuse me, do you guys know any good places to hang out around here in Bangalore? Like some good clubs maybe for Sunday?
They basically, when they demonstrate, they will get to know so what we are doing it wrong and where we want to improve. So I got to know, okay, next time when we go there, how to approach things. They break down into small parts so you can easily get to know. So if that is not a very big or something, it's difficult thing to do. They break down in such a way, so it will be easy to you to understand. He showed me it's possible, even you can do this thing. So he showed me how to open, how to get into the set, how to transition and how to close. Simple, and it was really effective way to learn and implement to us.
Personality once more, and the vibe was not there. You're like, hey, where did you get these glasses? Hey, these are nice, lovely, nerdy glasses. Where did you get them? Okay. The same as me.
Okay, the vibe should be there.
The vibe should be there. Without the vibe, they're gonna get creeped out. They're like, he's not sure about it. This green one. Excuse me. 2 seconds. You have such a nice green dress. My friend saw you and he wanted to talk to you. Okay. And he's a shy guy. Are you from Bangalore?
Are you?
Hey man, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Nice to meet you, man. My friend is a really shy guy, he won't talk to your girl.
So you are getting late. I know, yeah. You can catch up with anyone.
Respectful, man. Fun vibe, trying to overpower?
The basic thing they focus on is how to be you and how to approach them in the calm way. And their strategy and their way of teaching is, it's like you get better in the game soon.
The game is very dependent on when once you're approaching the girl, what kind of reactions you're getting from the girl.
That's
right? Because if you're getting bad reactions, you're getting in your head. If you're getting good reactions, you're okay, I'm getting in the zone. But zone should not be dependent on the reaction of girls. If zone is dependent on reaction of girls, there's something that you're doing wrong. You're outcome dependent.
Yeah.
Right? And that's cool, you're outcome dependent. Why are you outcome dependent? Is because your age, you're a virgin.
Yeah.
You've never been with a girl. It's cool. So what I want you to do today is just talk to girls.
Yeah.
I know it's going to be very hard. Even if it's going good, you can't ask for a number.
Yeah, it's okay.
You can't ask for anything. You don't want anything in return. All you want is a good conversation. And if you want a number, I'll tell you.
Okay.
I'll give you a hint. Right?
Okay.
We'll take a code word. We'll select a code word. That okay, go for the number. But the first 1 hour, 2 hours, you're not going in for any numbers.
Okay, sure.
I'll after that 1 hour, okay, then you can go for the numbers. Right now, it's just holding the conversation, making it forward. Because, see, once you don't want anything out of the other person,
then will not be that neediness thing will not be.
Exactly, then you will not be in your head.
The Arunav and the Vicky was like, for me, a bigger brother, they was helping me a lot. Not only about the game, they taught me all about the social things, how to deal with the current world, how to be socializing with everyone, all those things. And it was very good experience to me.
Close?
I closed it, bro. Like the same way I took my phone.
Obviously, I closed 5 girls. To be honest, bootcamp is really awesome thing. To convey through this thing is a bit difficult. I will highly recommend people to join the Bro Thing and experience the thing, because if I tell now, it's the I know what I have learned, so I basically tell everyone to join and experience the thing. I will guarantee you, you will see the changes after the bootcamp.